a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now. We can be
blow the rhythm. Both these teams a little more in sync, and a big hit by Cruikshank. Down the slot, Rook makes the play for Colorado College. Get pass again, there's Halloran through the slot. Copeland, Wilkie, and that is a goal for CC. We're tied at one. Here's looking to punch back. Wilkie again, we're tied at two. By Tyler Nanny of Minnesota, and the Gophers defending, and it is a goal.
From a lower body injury. Now here's Mayer sending it right in on Goss. He shoots and scores. Taps in his own rebound. Andrew Goss with the goal. Over to the right side. Pass comes over to Wilkie. He shoots and scores. He goes top shelf where Grandma keeps the peanut butter. Gets into the Minnesota zone. Tigers have numbers here. Halloran gets it over to Cruikshank. He shoots and scores. Cruikshank redemption. Here's a chance for Halloran with a steal. Halloran's got Wilkie with it. Gets it over to Wilkie. He shoots and scores! Puck is dropped. Tigers control the draw. Here's Wilkie. Steps into the high slot. He shoots and scores! He goes 5-hole! Wilkie wins it! 19 seconds into overtime!
Peels back. Here's Yoon for the blue line. Thought about it. Wilkie, what a feed! What a finish! Grant Cruikshank! Lewandowski, and cross slot pass, and what a save with the glove! Quick reflexes by Matt Vernon.
Copeland keeps control. Copeland has room, shoots and scores! Copeland puts it inside the right post. Power play goal, Colorado College. Here's Conga to Halloran behind the defense. Halloran, he shoots and scores, and the Tigers strike first. Mayer takes a huge hit over on the far boards. He's slow to get up. Here's Brizola walking down the slot. He shoots and scores. He goes top shelf where Grandma keeps the peanut butter. Feeds in the slot, intercepted by Wilkie. Here comes Wilkie. He's got a chance coming in on Bussey. Wilkie steps up front. He shoots and scores. Wilkie puts it inside the right post. Yoon hands it off now to Mayer. Mayer with a shot. He shoots and scores. Connor Mayer goes top shelf. Cortnell gets it over to the right circle, and Vernon with a huge save. Sherrick has it taken away from him by Copeland. Copeland rushes into the western zone. Copeland, he shoots and scores. Ben Copeland puts it inside the right post, and we're tied at three. Steps across the western line, right down the slot. Wheels deal, shoots and scores.
Well, we just don't know, do we?
Here's Halloran, fires and scores. Nick Halloran picks the top corner, and the power play clicks for CC. Here's Cruikshank across the line. Huskies back in 5 seconds, but the Tigers strike again on the power play. They have been lethal tonight with the extra man. Tigers, Cruikshank walks in, feeds it to the side of the net. Now Vršić, wrist shot, score! Deadly, he picks that top corner, this time on the stick side. And Vršić has a pair and has put the Tigers back in front. Meyer shot, didn't get through. Empty net for the Tigers. They'll fire at it, and it's wide of the target, but the rebound is then buried by Slavin. And Colorado College now up by a pair. And it's put out to center. Here's Halloran across the line. You and the defenseman jumping up on the play. Halloran, big spin move back, and it scores! What a play by Nick Halloran! And the Tigers take the lead once again here in the first period.
If they get a win, they want to keep on winning, and he certainly did that.
Now Berardinelli putting it right in front. You and the shot, follow up, they score! It squirts through. A huge 4-on-4 goal for the Tigers, and they now go up by a score of 2-0.
Fourth liner, Andrew Gauss.
And there's a shot and a goal wired into the top corner And the Tigers now with a 3-0 advantage as Brady Smith scores his first collegiate goal.
Out of Blumenschein near point. Down to the corner. Picked up Copeland shot. Good block there. Rebound loose in front. Now a drive and they score. It deflected off the traffic and ends up in the net. And Blumenschein should get credit for this one. Henses falls, gets back up. And finally it's stolen away and scored into the empty net. And Versich gets it done, his third of the weekend.
But then not too long later, Colorado College, just a minute 30 later, comes up with the equalizer.
Matthews give it up, pass across off of Les, save made, rebound, score. Just seconds later, Chris Wilkie gets it back for Colorado College.
With it, shorthanded from behind the net, goes for the wraparound, it bounces in front as it was turned aside by Boisvin, but a great heads-up opportunity, still alive, and a goal, shorthanded. Colorado College has tied it up. Now up to Mayer, wrist shot to Black, right circle, wrist shot, score! Jack Gates with his second goal of the game, and certainly feels like night. Here's a break opportunity for Colorado College, wrist shot, score! Pass to Slavin as he hustled his way into the picture, and he has doubled the lead for the Tigers. One timer, a broken stick, and a goal, how about that? How have you ever seen Wilkie break a stick, score a goal, and the changeup? Halloran pinched off the play. It's Wilkie now, though, with the puck on his stick. Wrist shot, score!
I can't think of many things that you'd want to do less than serve it up on a silver platter to Chris Wilkie.
High slot, cross pass, one-timer blast, and a goal for Colorado College. And that is Wilkie's hat trick. A natural hat trick over the first 7 minutes and 11 seconds to begin this third period. About 6.5 minutes to score 3 goals. Here's another opportunity and a goal. Troy Konzo lights the lamp. Colorado College pouring it on here in the third.
It's over and now right out in front. Here's a chance. Green. He shot. Oh, what a beautiful save there by Matt Vernon. He got that right leg pad on it. Puck deflects into the far corner. Behind the Miami net, Versich comes out front, his shot, stop, rebound, Konzo, he puts it in! Konzo cleans up the loose change. Tigers maintaining control in the Miami zone. Wilkie sends it back to the line, Yoon. Back to Wilkie. Wilkie wrists it, it deflects in! Tigers on the power play, Wilkie sent it in the net, not sure if it went off a Tiger or a Red Hawk. Berzola gets control over on the right side. He'll chip it off the boards out to center ice. Here's Kazi. Kazi down the right side. Sends it back. Here's a shot and a goal! Gloves it, drops it. Now Mayer gives it to Wilkie. Wilkie to Berardinelli. Berardinelli's got Slavin with him. Berardinelli over to Slavin. He shoots and scores! Josiah Slavin! Converts the feed from Berardinelli, and it's 4-2 Colorado College.
And it's going to get back here to the Omaha end, and here we go. Shorthanded opportunity, backhand, and a goal! Jack Gates, what a play!
Moragis plays it up the boards, Wilkie knocked it down. Now Slavin from inside the line, his wrist shot, blocked, comes over to Wilkie, he shoots and scores! Chris Wilkie in Anaheim. Now here comes Nick Halloran. He shoots and scores right off the faceoff. Halloran charges in. Moragis has his pass. Get caught in the skates of Trevor Stone. Here's the steal. Berardinelli goes, gets in behind everybody. He goes top shelf where Grandma keeps the peanut butter. And it is 3-0 Colorado College. It off on the left side. It's rolled in across the line. Now Copeland gives chase. Can't catch up to it. It's loose behind the goal. Centering pass. Here's Mayer. He shoots and scores. He goes top shelf. Moragis plays it around the boards. Mayer keeps it in. Long shot. He scores. Mayer shot it from the blue line. He didn't even see it go in. Then Yoon into the right circle. Yoon feeds it down low for Copeland, who sends it back to the line. Cruikshank. Let's go. There's a shot. He shoots and scores. Cruikshank goes top shelf where Grandma keeps the peanut butter. Wilkie sends it back to the line, Blumenschein. Right circle, Cruikshank, his shot saved. Rebound, Wilkie, he shoots and scores! Power play goal, Chris Wilkie. Here's Berardinelli with time running short. Berardinelli into the Denver zone, down the left side. Berardinelli goes behind the net. Berardinelli gets it to Wilkie, right circle. He shoots and scores! Chris Wilkie from the right circle with 7.3 to play. Ties it. Gets it back over to the right point. Now the puck comes right out in front. Redirected, Cruikshank. He shoots and scores, and the Tigers strike first on the power play. Grant Cruikshank with his second goal of the weekend. Feeds it ahead, and now here come the Tigers. Here is Cruikshank. His shot stopped. He gets his own rebound. He shoots and scores. Captain Crook. Back into the zone. Here is Slavin dropping back. Shot and a goal. Chris Wilkie goes top shelf. Tigers get it out across the line. Empty net. The other way, the puck goes in. Empty net goal for the Tigers. And the Tigers will seal the deal.